After 3 years in law school, Pete Olson made a choice very few lawyers make. He enlisted to become an aviator in the U.S. Navy. Then Pete Olson was chosen to represent the Navy in the halls of Congress. Pete Olson worked alongside John Cornyn and Bill Graham, standing on principle. You can see Pete Olson's conservative values in the way he lives his life. And I should know, he's my husband. Stand with Pete this Tuesday.
I'm Pete Olson, and I approve this message.